The band started in 2007, and the first 4 years was a different lineup, and I think in 2012 Kenneth joined the band and we started to tour a lot more, because I think the band really came together, and it took a while. Like, you have to have a couple of years practice, and you have to suck for a while to know how to get good. So we started touring outside of Sweden in 2008, went to Germany for the first time. Like, we've been constantly trying to get to new places ever since. Like, this year we played England and Finland for the first time, and Brazil for the first time. Full-length album in total. First one was 2011, Joking Class Era, and 2012, Dirty Dogma. 2015 came Out in the Money, our new album. We're gonna record a new EP. Hopefully, depending on how things go, we're gonna play in. I hope we're gonna play in America for the first time. festival so far has been only good and exciting because we didn't know what to expect, and everyone is nice to us, and the shows have been fucking crazy. So, and we live by the beach, so I can't complain about anything really, and we're definitely having a good time here. Yeah, you can find us on Spotify, Bandcamp, SoundCloud, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, all the regular social medias. Just type it in.